Alternative finance is growing bigger and bigger. In our recent report, it shows that the industry is even thinking that it will go mainstream. China's market in this space is special because it is growing faster and larger than the rest of the Asia Pacific. In 2015 alone, the volume is over $100 billion. The major contributor to this volume is peer-to-peer consumer lending. The reason for that is consumers are finding it easier to borrow from this online space to facilitate their e-commerce purchases than traditional financial institutions. More research is needed to guide regulators to protect investors and consumers in this rapidly growing market.